as you can see, we're out here on the clapboard mill.
Got just a couple of them left to do. So, I didn't show you this one here when I was sitting the back off and making plans. Just trying to get stuff done, you know. Anyway, I'll put the camera on here and let's watch it for a couple minutes. And, nothing major, just making clapboard.
Thank you.
Well, I got them all broke off. I got some nice, some nice figure. If you was making lumber out of that, I don't know if you can see all that crazy figuring in it. You know, usually pine don't have that kind of figure, but this is actually like curly pine. It's kind of a nice, would be nice wood if you was making furniture out of it. But anyway, they're probably 50% clear out of that log, I would say. This one here is, you know, it's got a knot on that end. Yeah, as you can see, I'm out here in the dark. Friend stopped in, neighbor actually, and me and him, Carol, sat over here on the foundation wall for an hour talking. So it put me behind a little bit, but all I got to do now is put this on the pile in there, and that's gonna be it. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that off camera, and put the tractor away, put this video up, and it's been a good day, and I got a lot done. Hit the like button and subscribe if you want, and I'll pile these things up and get them stacked. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, so I'm trying to get things picked up a little bit. So we'll see you in the next one. Talk to you later.